At once, master. Come on, my little.
I have no need of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Leave an opening. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Of course.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Halt right there. Able to move this boulder with our combined might. Shall we set it rolling? Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I'd wager there's ought to be found here. We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
As a matter of fact, have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
No. I was an archer for a time. The feeling of loosing arrows at faraway foes is one I'll never forget.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Drop all your valuables, and I might just make you
new. Here, strike with lightning on your side. does this say? Shall we take a closer look? Frightfully warm here. The result of volcanic activity, I expect.
Remain focused. A clouded mind shall serve you poorly in an ambush.
Very well. I shall return.
Is a ballista arisen?
It is not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial in combat.
You may call me Ernesto. I have been charged with overseeing the patrols here on Volcanic Island. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to simply wander about as you please. Might I inquire as to what brings you? You came all the way out here to deliver this to me?
It was most generous of you, sir. Now, pray, grant...
Here you are. Would you be so kind as to deliver this to a man by the name of Barbas? You will find him in the Agamemnon ruins, not far from here. Do this, and the author of that letter shall be afforded refugee status. I trust you understand the importance of this temple.
We ought not keep the recipient waiting. Why not complete our delivery while we're here?
We need only pass our burden into the hands that await it. You have my support.
I know just the person we need, and where we must go to meet with them. Allow me to guide you, Master. I know the person you're looking for.
Time for a few sips.
Well now, if it ain't the current arisen, have you come for a dip in the hot spring? Or mayhap to speak with me?
Brilliant.
That's kind of you. I was just craving. Suppose I could oblige a fellow arisen. What? Hadn't you noticed? That's a bit embarrassing, eh? I'm a former arisen. Mine, one who couldn't fell his dragon. And if there's aught more shameful than that, I've yet to hear of it. In my case, it all came down to a lack of skill. Mayhap I could fell such a beast now. Brings a tear to your eye, don't it? But don't cry for me, cuz. Just know that you've got my full support. I'll be glad to see ye succeed where I want. Only, don't do it for me. Do it for yourself. Bring your dragon low, and taste glory eternal. I've just remembered. I've got some. Here you are. Reckon you'll... Care to join me for a glug or three, cuz? Damn near brings a tear to my eye.
This is for you, cuz.
I know precisely when a curative is needed.
Shall we deliver the letter to Sebarbus in the Agamemnon ruins, Master? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Another battle, with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon. Focus your strength.
It's taking every ounce of my strength just to remain standing. Will this march never... Friend.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
Lay down your arms.
The Blighter.
Most impressive. We can ill afford to grow up. Our foe is not yet run.
Outstanding.
Open your eyes. a ballista. These have quite a long range.
It's not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial.
I've weapons, to truth be told. I'm of half a mind to pack up and leave. What with the volcano growing more active?
Much obliged.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a reef. Over your head, at least. Always a pleasure.
Well met.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a
good sleep will ensure we're prepared for.
to this world I return, ready to put all I've learned.
Good morrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
In relation to that, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Of magic, so it's all going. Wait a moment. We are to retreat then?
Hard won.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Let us, Master! Well done! My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last. Those flames.
that up. We might have need of it.
Yet enough to shame me. This Oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
The work of goblins, mayhap?
Careful now!
Where are you?
Aye, I'm Barbas. What do you want? Brought something for me, have you? Let's have a look then. Very well. You may leave this matter in my hands. I wouldn't worry too much. I've no doubt this poor... You've done a good thing this day, sir. I know it isn't much. I want you.
Outstanding! With this, Sir Akarkios' safety is assured.
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermund.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come. Let us press onward.
At your leisure. Still come again? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
I sleep on my word.
I hasten home, for this is not my duty.
I'm dead on my skin after today's training.
I'm ill at ease.
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there.
have enraged our foe. His heart is vulnerable. Miss not this chance to strike it. Look out, Arisen! We're under attack!
Thank you.
dislodged an elemental wound. It seems we have enraged our foe. Its heart is most vulnerable.
By magic, imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements.
Thank you.
find ourselves at a disadvantage. We were unprepared for such a struggle. Well done. Grant you lightning's fangs. Pray, follow me.
Let my fur lie, how it may.
You're no soldier. I'd not recommend camping. You'll await me the blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Much obliged. You're no soldier. I'd not recommend camping. You'll await me the blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Much obliged.
By magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Strike with lightning on your side.
up hope. Help will come.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
If you can.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Well done. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there.
In combining materials.
A flawless execution.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Pray, follow me. Are you coming, Master? Our path is here.
Ah!
spear. Strike with lightning on your side.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my
ability. Oh, good. I see the arisen.
Over here, if you please. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
There will be other opportunities to leave. For now, let us follow.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon. I have a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
quite a quandary.
Well met.
Only here may I plumb the depths of my own soul.
Interested in my wares?
I will do nothing but cousin sweet meats and ale.
A welcome reprieve from the day's exertions.
Welcome.
Good morning, dear Ernie.
You have my gratitude. I do hope this conveys the depth.
Well met.
Hoy, look. No need to overthink it. You can change it on. A whim. You've naught to lose, and you might. even make a new discovery. Pleasure doing business with you.
The Warfarer is a masterful vocation, befitting of the Arisen.
It combines the talents of all other vocations. I look forward to seeing how this will transform our tactics.
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we are... For excellent service, at a fair price. Do come again. Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent... service. At a fair price. Always a pleasure.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy aught.
I've got to focus.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but... Don't you dare try to take...
Many thanks.
What am I to do with the townsfolk?
Interested in my wares?
I've got...
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new... Discovery. Pleasure doing business with you.
My shift's done. I'm off.
Tiring, even if you've no troubles.
When does my
plan?
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service. At a fair price. Do come again. Welcome and well. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service. At a fair price. Do come again.
How might I be in service? Lots of
a customer, then. That changes things.
Time to be heading home.
You'll not get away with this!
Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure. Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair. Do come again.
Done.
A customer, then. That changes things.
look.
Life's been pretty kind.
Hoi, looking to... No need to overthink it, you... Can change it on a whim. Pleasure doing business with.
Okay. I'm at a moment's rest.
Look around if you want. But be sure to buy all.
I'm in no hurry to this.
Not saying.
I took your best.
Hold up. Someone comes to
too early for dinner.
Long. Reckon you can do as you please, eh?
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Prepare yourself.